you doing tonight here at Frenchtown Barbecue? Have you guys had a great night? Oh man, you guys are gonna have to be louder. Have you had a great night so far? My name is Ed Daly. I do a show called Legends of Country on Chord Sunday mornings. It's an honor to be here tonight. We've got one of the premier bands from this whole area. They are an incredible country band. You guys are gonna wanna dance all night long. We've got some special music for you. It's gonna be a great time. So ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you the tremendous band. Give it up for Stomping Ground.
How's everyone doing tonight? Good to be here in Loudoun. Or is it Loudoun? It's Loudoun. I drive through it every day, I know.
One, two, three.
So the you guys, there's a little food left. You guys are hungry back over there. They still got some food, so go talk to them right over there.
Thank you.
There you go. I want to see you guys do some crawling on the floor here. I was driving through Georgia in late July on a day hot enough to make the devil sigh. I saw a homemade sign written in red, Ryan County water mill and festival ahead. Well, I wasn't in a hurry, so I slowed down, took a two-lane road to that Loudoun town. There was a party going on. Said we got 100 gallons of sweet red wine made from the sweetest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive to the watermelon crawl. When the band started playing, the Watermelon Queen said, let me show you something that you ain't ever seen. She grabbed me by the arm, said, come on, let's go. She dipped down, spun around, and do-si-do. She rocked back on her heels, dropped down to her knees, crawled across the floor and jumped back on her feet. She wiggled and she giggled, beats all you ever saw. Said, this is how you do the water. Help the sun, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive to the watermelon crawl. If you're ever down in Georgia around about July, if you ain't in a hurry, then you ought to stop by. I can guarantee that you're gonna have a ball learning how to do the watermelon crawl. We got 100 gallons of sweet red wine made from the sweetest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive to the do the watermelon crawl. Have fun, you all. And do the watermelon crawl. I have a feeling there'll be a lot of crawling going on here after a while.